No electricity, no running water, only walking water.
Chop wood, hair,
and that's
water.
It. No plumbing, no electricity. Mm. And you know what? It's very peaceful.
Okay.
Cheap, too.
Yeah.
just such a pleasure, folks. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. And what a venue, wonderful venue, real stage.
Green room's
awesome. Green room. There's food back there. It's great. Thank you, Susan, for making us so feel so at home and welcoming us so. Gonna come over and sing with me?
Yeah.
You wait till they get over here to do that.
Oh! Yeah. So, how about
something a little upbeat.
Can't cry anymore.
Yeah.
Do we have singers in the audience?
I'm sure there are some singers in the audience that have been talking to one, at least. And for those of you who don't consider yourself a singer, feel free to chime in. This is, it's really easy.
Yeah.
here tonight.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Isn't she beautiful? This lady can play piano like you wouldn't believe. And she's also a wonderful singer. And saxophone.
Yeah.
Right.
Probably a bunch of other things too.
She's playing with dynamite.
You got his.
Oh dear.
And she is also on the album, which you can purchase here today.
Yes, which one?
It's on Please Be Gentle. Didn't I? It's on Please Be Gentle, is it?
We're gonna kick some shinola right now on account of I don't know shit from shinola.
Didn't I
yourself. Where's your daddy? What do you got?
In the mood?
Well, sure. I don't know.
Sure, that's a perfect answer. When you go and get weird.
A weird turn pro.
Say you want a romance with the stuff that's in your pants. hard to sing when your nose is running. Thank you.
Thank you.
for time here.
It's time for Clay.
Yeah, time to play another song.
Yeah.
Sitting and drinking.
It was written by, it was a good year. It was a good year.
I was there.
You were not. it was written by a woman named Lulu Barker, who was really just a teenager at the time, and she, that That was her job, was to write songs for people, to entertain them before they went upstairs, if you know what I'm talking about. She wrote this song here.
You got something else on your mind.